The legacy of a teenager who lost his battle with cancer lives on this holiday season. A truckload full of toys rolled into Ferguson this afternoon, all inspired by a teenager named Seth Lang. He organized a Christmas toy drive in 2011 while battling cancer. He lost that battle in 2014. Before he passed away, he asked his mother to keep the tradition alive.
It was amazing to see them scream and yell and just, it put a smile on my face, and I knew when I saw their reaction that Seth was here. There was no doubt about it that he was very present with us.
The toy truck also made a stop at SSM Health Cardinal Glennon Children's Hospital, St. Louis Children's Hospital, and Shriners Hospital.